Wilfried Gnonto score a sensational scissor kick 26 seconds into Leeds FA Cup reply with Cardiff. The Whites needed a last gust of goal in the first game to send the tie to a reply, and G's Merseyside made the perfect start to this one. With the first attack of the game, Rodrigo sent a cross to the far post and Gnonto watched the ball over his shoulder before taking aim. And the Italy national, who scored his first lead goal against West Ham earlier this month, sent a stunning first-time volley into the net.